Hello, I'm Dr. Shoryu Mogite, fertility consultant at Jahangir Hospital. I'm going to discuss with you regarding male fertility test. One of the key tests of male fertility is semen analysis. It's very important to get it analyzed by a skilled andrologist. Many times we come across with a report done by lab technician in pathology lab where the interpretation differs. To give an example, if sometimes the report is azoospermia where there is no sperm in the semen sample, typically in Jahangir, our andrologist will centrifuge that sample and will observe the pellet. If in the pellet there are no sperm, then only it will be labeled as azoospermia. If there are sperm after centrifugation, it will label as cryptozoospermia. The treatment of both the reports differs. So that is why the interpretation is very important. All the reports at Jahangir will be cross-checked by the fertility consultant and we calculate something called as total motile sperm concentration, which gives a fair idea about diagnosis and further treatment. We always do HbA1c along with semen analysis report because diabetes does affect semen analysis parameters. Along with that, we do thyroid testing also and prolactin also. So under one roof, the proper interpretation of semen analysis, then the guidance regarding the further treatment and expertise treatment is available in Jahangir. That will definitely help you. Thank you. Thank you.